morning.
Good morning.
Today, we slept in a motel.
Did we?
And we are going to drive to Chicago today. We didn't went so far yesterday because we stopped for
picking cherries. And Daddy, if you say you didn't go went so far, you say you didn't go so far.
Okay. Yesterday we didn't go so far.
Okay.
I was stopped in the Walmart Super Giant supermarket. This was incredible. I need one day to explore that. But unfortunately we had no time for that. It's so big, they have everything there. Except for cars. They don't sell cars.
We picnicked
by the lake.
And saw a crab.
Oh yes, we saw a little lobster. In a little river, in a little creek. Saw a lobster.
What else did we do?
We picked cherries.
You picked a lot of cherries, huh?
Yeah, we picked cherries all day.
This was my diary for today. Good morning. Good morning, everybody.
Hi, I bought some tomatoes that are into some fruits. I never saw it in my life before. Now I'm thinking about it. Maybe it's Chinese. So here, you can film me later. I'm going to open it and eat it. It's a tomato. I love tomatoes, but
we are in Indiana.
We just skipped the state.
It's only the second one, Ohio.
Dirty in Chicago. What I can see now is smog. Chicago smog.
Bye.
on the faster route via US 41 North South Lake Shore Drive and East Grand Avenue, which saves 3 minutes.
Hi everybody, we are queuing at Gina's East Pizza, the best pizza in Chicago. Hey, you gonna draw on the table?
Yes.
Can you?
Look how many people drew on the sofa. And on the table everywhere. Hashtag pizza.
No. Beefrocks. Here, pick. Nice experience in Gina's pizza place. What an experience.
Yeah, this was nice. The kids had so much fun drawing on the tables, on the walls, on the chairs.
They could draw anywhere they want. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hurry up for breakfast.
Yes.
The guys slept on this side. They had a canopy bed and a big, big TV. They were lucky. Slept on this side. We had a beautiful view overlooking the city, the skyline of Chicago. And we're going to visit where Dad works, my work. Of course, it will be in some of the episodes when everybody's questioning, what are you guys doing for work? Then I can show them what we do for work.
Hi.
So maybe we will have to meet my boss today. If we are allowed to go there. Because I asked him to invite us.
Strict.
Of course my boss is strict. I sent him an email. If he has time to see us, because I have all every day to work, and he also works, but he doesn't work so much as me. I work more. And maybe
why
we can go there.
Why do you want to go to your boss if he's strict?
Could be great. Have a good time, hang out together. Then you can see what we're doing. We're not making YouTube all the time, right? Do we? We have to need some money to live from.
Shoes on, please.
Yeah, you don't have shoes on. Sorry. There you go.
No, no, no.
Oh,
That's full already.
Everybody, there's an elevator.
Flipping it.
Do not use the elevator. Do not use elevators.
Only for party rides.
Stop pushing down. It.
Here.
Pancakes, eggs, bacon, and fruit.
Mmm, looks nice. Wow. That's an American breakfast. Hello everybody, for someone who's interested in what we do, where we work and how it all goes in process. And now we are getting a tour from my boss, and we'll see where the offices are, and then we'll see what our work is and what we do every day, every single day. Make America proud, make the world proud, make the economy grow. That's what we do. So it's a beautiful building. We are now in the Chicago Board of Trade building, and we are waiting for someone that comes to pick us up to go to the office. CME group, you see that? Main lobby and visitor check-in. Woo, come on. Yeah, it's special for us. Yeah, the lift is also open already. Yes, second cell.
12F.
Yes.
Mommy, it's a strange elevator. There's an income here and...
There are two doors.
Oh, like so big room. So like the train.
Now when the train goes up.
Wow. And it's pretty scary. Yeah.
Something's going up. Oh, there it is. Come on. We paid a visit to my boss, but we were not allowed to film him or her. So now the kids are playing here a little bit of ping pong. And the boss office is right on the top there. So we are going to see a vault. Very excited. It's a secret. Nobody knows. Only we know that it's here. Only we know. Oh. Hi. Here it is. Are you there to go in? If I close the door, if you're inside, you cannot come out anymore. Can we go in? Okay, thank you. Go. Wow. No, we cannot go inside, we can see it. Like we are on the inside. And this is a real vault. Normally they have to put all the gold and the money inside.
Tell me what you did.
We went in the, and I went in the subway. We were all robots, and in the subway were like 100 or 1,000 points. And then we were in like the dark, and then we were in a spaceship very quick. Yeah.
Like the points with our eyes. We have to look at the points and the orbs, and then they explode, and we collect. I won.
Oh, you won. Oh, now you're
proud. I was
around.
Second. I was first.
Remain seated without swinging, twisting, holding hands.
Daddy, I was fat because I closed my eyes.
Yeah, feel my heart going. It's pumping like in hell.
Whew. Mine is not.
Because I was scared first time when we fall, like, oh.
Yeah, it was like, and I stopped and I ran down. And first we looked at each other and we
were like, yeah, that's a little scary, huh?
Black coal, coal lost and upside down.